Hello, so this is Elsa Eye Surgery. Let's read about it. Elsa left eye see not too clear. She plans to go to a hospital checking. Let's follow the doctor, help Elsa fix eyes. Okay, let's do it. So let's see. First stage is go to the doctor. Second stage is go to the hospital? Wait. Oh, get checked up. Get the diagnosis and then proceed with the procedure. Okay, the white man doctor says, let me check your eyes. Check her eyes here. You have cataract. The need for surgical extraction, I think it said. Oh, now we do the procedure. Oh wow, she's really messed up. Her eye is like swollen, it's like tearing up. Got the pink eye happening. Okay, let's put you under so you don't feel any pain. Time goes by. And she's gonna fall asleep. Nope, nothing. Ah, this always works. Let's put a bag of diamonds on your eye. Or maybe it's ice. I'm just gonna say it's diamonds. That's more interesting to me. Oh, what is this? Ah, it's some ointment in your eyeballs. Can I just keep going? Keep putting some drops in your eyes. Oh, wow. It's even, like, her eyelids are even pretty messed up. Okay, I'm wiping away her blood clots. Oh, okay. Got some real tools here. Eye speculum. Open up your eye real big. Scalpel. Alright, here we go. Gonna cut into your eye. Get out those cataracts. Syringe. Into the hole I made. Pump in some yellow liquid. Microkeratome. Made another incision. Needle? Oh, the needle just goes right in there. I made a cut in her eyeball again. Tweezers. I'm gonna pull out the cataract, I believe. I think I'm using that term correctly. I think you take out the cataract. Oh. Scraping away. I'm not sure what I just did there. Syringe? Pumping something, some liquid into the eye. Supersonic emulsifier. Sounds like a cool band name. Push this way? Oh, it rotated. Syringing probe? Right there. Suck some of that crap out. I believe that's the cataract? Magnifying glass. Let's see what we can see. Oh, what? Some kind of... You got bugs in your eye. Insect repellent stick, aka baseball bat. Whack them away. Whack. Whack. Oh, insect guts all over the place in your eye. Why are there bugs in your eye? Straw? What? This doesn't look like a straw. Oh, some kind of suction thing. I'm just sucking up the insect guts. Intraocular lens. Oh, it now her eye is black. Syringe. Pumping more urine into her eye. Syringe. Pumping even more liquid into her eye. Okay, take away the clamp thing. Eye speculum. Face mask. Okay, now you heal. Turn off the mask. Oxygen mask? Next screen? You, operation is very successful. You need most rest. Thank you, doctor. She does need most rest. And that was it. That was Elsa Eye Surgery. You know, I've played a bunch of these Frozen surgery games, and that one actually wasn't too bad. I don't know why. I think because it actually maybe used like the actual instruments that you would use in eye surgery, in AI surgery. For whatever reason, I found that more enjoyable than the other games. Let me read this description one more time. Elsa left eye see not too clear. She plans to go to a hospital checking, comma. Let's follow the doctor, help Elsa fix eyes. I like reading it, it's like a poem. Oh, looks down here. Baby Elsa dental implant. Maybe I'll try that next time. See, there's like other ones too. There's Frozen Elsa PLV Surgery. I don't know what PLV stands for. Well, anyway, hope you enjoyed it. I'll put a link down below if you want to play it, as always. And until next time, bye! Boom, 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 boom